श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार के केसरी वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में सनिजत्ताम सदा हृदय नमो नारायण। टुडेज वर्सेस नंबर 27 ऑफ हयग्रीव स्तोत्रम। दिशन्तु मे देव सदा त्वदीया दया तरंगा उचरा कटाक्षाः श्रोत्रेषु पुंसाम् अमृतं क्षरन्तीं सरस्वतीं संश्रित कामधेनुं। Here, Swami Desikan had his dhyanam, and the dhyanam became praptam, and he was able to have the sakshatkaram in his mind, the Hayagrivan. He talked about the beauty of his hands, limbs, and then the Samudhaya Sobai, the beauty in its entirety of Hayagrivan. Now, Swami desires to enjoy the Mahimai, the glory, the Vaibhavam of Hayagrivan. And he wants his disciples, others, other Bhagavatas, the public, everyone else in the world, also to enjoy, and he wants to make them enjoy the same way as he has been, it has been revealed to him. That is the magnanimous heart of Acharya Sarvabhauman, and he wants to do that, and he wants them to be blessed with the same Bhagavad Anubhavam through his walk, these stotrams, these commentaries, these upadesams, his explanations, his kalakshepam, and his very many ways he wants, and he has prayed to Hayagrivan to bless him with that kataksham. That's this wonderful verse. This verse is generally practiced as the invocation verse by scholars, upanyasakars at the beginning, so that they also pray to the Lord in the same way, that their walk becomes an instrument to transform the listeners and the public, so that it is sweet. Let's enjoy the verse. It essentially means, O Lord Hayagriva, you are with the, and Dishantume, you are Deva in my Swami, Twadiya, you are Daya Taranga Anucharaha Kataksha. You have your limitless Daya, which is followed by the beautiful Divya Kataksham's, the divine glances which follow because of your Daya. Daya Taranga Anucharaha Kataksha. The Kripa Samudram has got the waves. That wave can subsequently take the Kataksham's of yours to us. And so the Kataksham itself is the byproduct or the product of the Daya, his inherent Daya. Pumsam, for these Kataksham's, Pumsam, Manidargan, the human beings, especially the disciples, Srotreshu, in their ears, Amritam Ksharanti, like the sweetest nectar, which continue to multiply, which should be in abundance in their ears of the disciples. Samshrita Kamadenum, not only the it should be sweet to the ears, it should also be like Kamadenu, the celestial cow that grants anything and everything to those who seek from the cow. Similarly, these should be like the Kamadenu. Which one? Saraswati, सदा मे दिशंतु, प्लीज ब्लेस मी विद द वाक, द सरस्वती, द वाणी, द वाक देवता, eternally to me, thereby these my words, my praises as it is revealed to me would facilitate and would be music sweet to the ears of the public, especially my disciples, the Shishya Kotis. And because of the Kataksham which follows your daya, and our disciples will get completely benefited by it. So Swami, here prays to the Lord to endow him with the Vak Devata, the speech that would secure immense benefits, rich benefits, whatever that they seek, to the listeners, to the public, the disciples in particular. Swami, because of his magnanimous heart, because of his Catholicity, he says, he appeals to the Lord to bless him with the right Kataksham and with the power your grace waves come in quick succession to the benefit of my disciple, of the devotee. And the Kataksham, a great blessing, will accompany the waves of Daya. And they are all available to me now, I think so. And what I now seek, Hayagriva, is that my stotrams, my commentaries, my upadesams, my teachings, my attempts to the listening public, to the Shishyas especially, and to the other religious people who come in argument on this Vedic religion, for all them it should be a shower of sweetest nectar, amritam, to their ears. So delicious, so sweet, and so beneficial to them, like the celestial Kamadhenu, because the Kamadhenu would grant them whatever that they seek. Similarly, hopefully with your Kataksham, my walk, these slokams, these commentaries, these ragrantams, whether it is Nataka Grantram, Kavya Grantham, Ragasya Grantham, Upadesham, all these will grant whatever that is sought. You please grant me that faculty to me. And here, Pumsam Srotreshu Amritam Charanti. So when Sita heard the monkey Hanuman mentioning Raja Dasaratho Nama, it was samshrave maduram. It was so sweet to her ears. A simple line, Raja Dasaratho Nama. Dasaradhan was Raja's name, that's all. It was so pleasing to her, and such sweetness should be for the listeners, the disciples, when I speak. So you should transform my walk to such sweetness to them. And not only it should be manobhiramam, not only should it be pleasing to the ears, it should also be pleasing to the mind, the intellect, to the buddhi, and not only should it be to the buddhi and make them get transformed, it should also be able to grant them whatever that they seek. It should be samshrita kamadenu, palapradam. It should grant whatever the materials that they seek. Sakala abhishtam, it should be able to grant. So if all these three are together, won't that be wonderful? So please bless me with that Vak Devata, thereby it would change my disciples into the Bhagavad Anubhavam that I am blessed with. Dishantu me deva sadatvadiyaha dayataranga nucharaha katakshaha shrotreshu pumsam amritam charantim saraswatim samshrita kamadhenu. They also say that Swami said this so that Swami Desikan prayers to defeat the paramata vadins. Amritam charantim saraswatim sadame dishantu. May your daya-laden waves of glances generating amritam bless Adiyen always with amrita vak. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana Adiyen.